boss was taking 28 pensioners from Germany to Austria on vacation. Becker noticed the bus veering to the right and tried to talk to the driver, who was unresponsive. The bus then crashed into the barrier at the edge of a 6-meter drop. Becker grabbed control of the wheel, moving the driver's legs away from the pedals before bringing the bus safely to a halt.